This trick is called the dice atomizer, and it's really two tricks in one. The first trick starts by showing the small capsule with a large black die inside. Give it a quick shake, and it explodes into eight tiny different colored dice. The second trick, and this is really my favorite, starts by showing the same capsule and the same large black die. Give it a quick shake, and it turns into a white die. That's good magic.